Mahone County man forced out of his home ahead of the new year. The fire department calling it a total loss after a late night fire. All this happening off of Lashbrook Way in Louisville. Now we're told crews arrived to find flames shooting through the collapsed roof. One person was inside the home at the time of the fire, but was able to get out safely. He was treated on the scene for smoke inhalation and is now staying with neighbors. Two pet rabbits were also in the home. One of them was saved by a firefighter, but we're sad to say the other one did not make it.